Welcome back to Hat Therapy with Haggis McLeod. I'm Haggis McLeod and this is Hat Therapy. And today we're going to look at three people hat therapy with five hats. So, I'm going to invite back my old friend Kev. As I said, you can't really choose who you isolate with in these places like this. And my very good friend, one of the family, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bob Wilson. You can hear the applause in the background. There they are, ladies and gentlemen. So, we've got three people. We just need the five hats. Here we go. So, with three people, the person in the middle is basically doing backstroke swimming. So it's important to think of that, maybe even just have a warm-up before you start. It's a lot easier than you think, as long as you start in the right place. And I'll show you what the right place is.
Not forgetting, we've only done this once.
Yes, you're taking, so this is the start position. Your hand on my hat.
Yeah.
So these two hats go off, and these two hats go on. We're gonna do it really slowly. Ready? Off, on, turn, connect, off, on, turn, connect, off, on, turn, connect. Breathe, relax, let the music flow over you. Pick up the speed a little bit. There we go. Three people, two hats, one brain.
That's his hair.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's all from Haggis McLeod and his hats. We'll see you next time. Bye bye. If you're enjoying hat therapy at home, we'd love to see the results. So send clips in to the address on the screen now. And if you've enjoyed it and want to show your appreciation, I know just what you can do. You can give me a wave, a big wave. Give me a big wave. Yeah, everybody? Okay, now look at your hand. Now bring your hand slowly down into your pocket because hat therapy is done in aid of the Children's World Charity. So if you can, follow the link on the screen and donate. Thank you.